Hey, what's going on, guys? Liam Like Potatoes here. In today's episode, we're gonna be going into a dungeon. I forgot the name of the dungeon. But anyway, we're gonna be doing that. Extra epicer music. The Sky Keep. And instantly we got the dungeon map! It shows the layout of the area and reveals unexplored rooms. It looks really simple, right? Master, I have information to report. Three sources of sacred power within the building. This power clearly radiates from the Triforce. I triangulate the three sources of power and mark them on your map as triangles. So, the goal is to put these thingies into the proper place. It's difficult. Yeah, that's all we can do for now. Master, I have new information for you. Analysis indicates that the shaking... Analysis indicates that the shaking you felt just now was caused by a change in the building structure. Now that the building structure has been altered, it appears that you can enter the adjacent room. It's a control panel. You can get to the Triforce using it. For explaining the obvious. Okay.
Like this guy. Right.
We'll see, God. Lowest to highest. That didn't work. Okay, fine. I have aim. Oh, it leads me to a new skull. And it leads me into another hole. Yes! Finally! Save. No, do not. No. Wait, I still have to get the chest. So I won't be doing that. bottle. There. Oh boy! Target logged. LD-003D Dreadfuse. This menacing robot guards Skykeep. It is thought to be of a similar model to the robot that stole Skipper's ship in the Naru Sand Sea. As before, when fighting in a narrow space like this, it is more effective to use thrust attacks with your sword than try to swing your sword widely. And here it is! The small key! It'll open a locked door. That's it. Oh boy. Oh, it's right over here. Oh, come on. Master, look over that way. The design carved into the floor there is the mark of Faror. I detect that the sacred power of the Triforce emanating from its vicinity. To reach the area where that mark is located, pass through the door in front of you, which is locked. Here's a key. Here's some annoying guys. And so it begins. Bye, I guess. Give me the skull. No! And I activated all these guys. Stop it with the fire. Stop, stop, stop. Stop, stop. Stop. Move. Jeez. honest light. Oh boy! It's the guy! Oh boy! There are more guys! Ah, crud. Oh boy, and then he has four arms! There we go. And now he's dead. Stop. Master Leon, you have reached the mark. Offer your sword to it. If you do this, I calculate a high probability that you will be shown the way to a part of the Triforce. You got the Triforce of Courage, created by the old gods. The Triforce possesses ultimate power and is said to grant the wishes of whoever possesses it. Just two more to go. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. Gotta go this way, pretty much. This way is like a place. I don't know what I'm doing right here. What am I doing? Sure. Wrong way. Yeah, the right way. Huh? Oh yeah. Master, look over that way. Again. I have identified the design of the floor over there as on the floor over there is the mark of Nehru, the sacred power of the Triforce. Ways closed off. Do the thing. There appears to be a time shift orb over there. Utilize it, aka use it, to get to the Triforce. Okay. Okay, here's part one of 100 of this puzzle. Yay! You got the Triforce of Wisdom, created by the old gods. Triforce possesses ultimate powers and greater than witches or whoever possesses it. Just one more piece to go. Finally. Where do I go? Master, I have information for you. The chamber you stand in now is the same one where you previously spotted the mark of Din. Yep. If you can find a way through the river of magma, I calculate a 60% chance you will arrive at one of the sources of sacred power. I recommend you press forward in search of the power present here. You got the Triforce of Power, created by the old gods. The Triforce possesses ultimate power and is said to grant the wishes of whoever whoever possesses it. The Triforce is complete. With its power, you have the ability to make Zelda's wish of vanquishing demise a reality. Master, I believe at this juncture that a prayer is required. The ultimate goal we have traveled so far for is now within reach. Focus now, and wish with all your might for the destruction of demise. Yay! Yeah. And then the ground just freaking collapses. The entire statue of the god just falls down into the earth. And then it keeps falling. And it spins too. Oh look, it's the imprisoned going out to greet everyone and like start. No, not the imprisoned. Oh no. What a tragedy. Look at that. Master Leon, I have news. I've confirmed that the Isle of the Goddess, which was formerly a part of Skyloft, has returned to the surface. Furthermore, I've detected the successful eradication of demise. Your prayers to the Triforce have been heard. In light of these factors, the seal Zelda maintained through her age-long sleep is no longer necessary. My projections indicate she will awake momentarily. I advise you make your way to the sealed temple as soon as possible. Whee! What's up, everyone? Just nod. Why would I ever want to skip this? And she breaks free of the Oh, crud. Good morning, Leonk. Thank you. This is all very touching, really, but I'm afraid I have to cut this emotional moment short. It's best for everyone if you forget about your friend. The little goddess is mine now! My master may have perished in this age, but in the past he lives yet. I'm taking the girl back through that gate to help me revive the Demon King. You've been so adorably dog in your quest to get in my way, and as much as it has delighted me, I can no longer tolerate you nipping at my heels. Leon. You know, boy, you've really pushed me too far. The moment I sweated and bled for is at hand. I don't even have time to grind my heel into a worm like you. Not now. He spooked me. Get up, man. Stand down. You're in my way, and the sight of your appalling hair makes my gorge rise. You've done a fine job of spoiling my plans to revive the Demon King in this age, so I see no point in dawdling here. But the past, oh the past, so full of possibilities, I shall resurrect him there with the divine soul of this golden-haired girl.